The Wyoming County District Attorney's Office has announced some disturbing allegations against a teenager tonight. The DA's office says that 19-year-old Trey Barnhart is charged with two counts of predatory sexual assault against a child. The man from Castile is accused of repeatedly sexually assaulting two children who were 3 and 4 years old. Barnhart faces life in prison if convicted on all charges.